As far as the question concerning Tahiyat al-Masjid, you say that when the Mu'adhin finishes the adhan, he calls the iqamah right away for Maghrib. Then you don't have to pray Tahiyat al-Masjid. So the same answer I provided last episode. The purpose of Tahiyat al-Masjid, that word Tahiyya means greeting. And the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, whenever any of you comes to the Masjid, they should not sit down before praying. So if there is a fard prayer or a voluntary prayer, like the sunnah before the prayer or the mandatory prayer itself, fine. Otherwise, then you pray two rak'ahs with the intention of the greeting for the masjid. But if alhamdulillah, you're already praying, you repeat after the muadhin while he's standing. Then after he finishes, he calls the iqamah. It's not your fault. Go ahead and join the jama'ah and you're okay. You're not missing anything.